called zucchini. I'm not sure what that means. I don't know. Something to do with gypsies, I think. The first one is a slow waltz, very sultry, and the second one is a traditional, normal, faster French waltz.